Becoming a friend is more than just the click of a mouse. It's a commitment to the youth in our communities.
I believe that scouting can enrich a young boy's life. I believe the camping experiences along with adult involvement can help nurture children in ways that can be positive to growth instead of all the negativity that we're seeing today.
Scouting needs to provide boys with the leadership to bring them up to the abilities to what we as leaders have now. And I don't think there's any better program than scouting to be able to do that.
I became a friend of scouting because of the opportunity that provides to young men from all over our city. It provides some of them a safe place. For some of them, it's a place where they have friends and they can build character and learn about making ethical decisions.
My family's a scouting family. I'm a fourth generation Eagle Scout. And we believe that the ideas of scouting and the ideas of what our family's gone through have helped to build leadership and build character in our family.
It teaches you about all the things you can and about nature, how to build shelters, how to find food, and a whole bunch of stuff, and to make friends.
You get to do things that you've never done before, never even thought would be fun. You just get to try new things, and I think everybody should join us. It's just a great life experience.
So now we ask you to be our friend. In 2010, 3,600 supporters accepted our request to be a friend of scouting and made a donation to our campaign. That's just 26% of our registered families. Imagine what would happen if all 14,000 families accept our request this year. It would make all the difference in the lives of our youth. So the request has been made. The ignore button shouldn't be an option. Our scouts need you. So what does it mean to confirm the request?
I believe in Friends of Scouting because it's been important to my family. Well, I got laid off from a job and couldn't afford to send my son to camp, and Friends of Scouting was able to fund his camp experience, and I believe in it ever since and support it 100%.
I'm also for Friends of Scouting because of the exposure my son has had since 2001 being a Tiger Scout, and to see him grow and mature with J-Lo training and Nagatomin training, and this summer he just returned from Philmont, so psyched that he now wants to go work at the ranch as well. So there are plenty of boys out there that could use your help.
The Friends of Scouting campaign supports many council operations. It means you support the thousands of youth impacted by our program by providing the funding for them to continue to learn, grow, and build character. It means you support the council in providing affordable camping experiences for all of our scouts. The Friends of Scouting campaign also supports council-wide publications, general insurance, and liability coverage for all of our youth and adult leaders.
I accepted the friend request. Now it's your turn.
I've accepted my friend request to support Boy Scouts of America. Now it's your turn.
For $150, you can sponsor a scout for a year.
So I have accepted the Friend of Scouting challenge, and I hope you do too.
Look at him and say thanks for supporting scouting.
Thanks for supporting scouting.